All right, we're gonna try this with a new microphone. Merry Christmas, everyone. Welcome to trailer reaction for John Wick 2, also known as Chapter 2, which kind of maybe means there'll be more chapters. Have you ever read a book with two chapters? I'm sure there's out there, but they're not many. This is gonna be interesting because the first one was kind of a surprise hit, and so we weren't really sure if they were going to do another one. And then Keanu Reeves is like, yeah, I'll do it because Keanu's awesome. And so here we are with John Wick Chapter 2. And here's our trailer reaction. Go.
How good to see you again, so
soon. Oh, he's got a new dog. Week.
I
and the Continental.
To do this task.
I'm not that guy anymore.
Did he quit again?
Not always that guy, John.
I can't help you.
You know the rules. If you don't do this, you know
in
the consequences.
In Rome? Now you blew up his house. The dog's alive. Oh,
accounts
bitch,
payable.
It's
How may
on.
I help you?
I'd like to open an account.
Name on the account?
John Wick.
The contract has gone international.
You have
is
no
everybody
idea
moving?
What's coming.
How does
Somebody
everybody
please get this man a gun?
Morpheus! Morpheus is in the movie! Is there gonna be a Neo Morpheus fight?
Stab the devil in the back. To him, this isn't vengeance. This is justice.
You working?
Wait, so. Whoever comes, I'll kill them.
Every last one of them!
I'll kill them all.
Of course you will.
Of course you will. You don't win. Of course you will.
Put a little curse on them.
Oh, yeah. Turn a person.
I'll try and do the same.
February 17th. All right, February 17th. Okay. So, just when you think you're out of the game, they pull you back in. And it's, of course, John Wick was going to get pulled back in. Now everybody knows he was at the freaking Continental and got shot up. And, but Lawrence Fishburne, did they, like, just, like, call Lawrence and say, hey, we're doing this movie with Keanu Reeves. Is it about being inside a computer? No. Okay, then I'm in. And so, Lawrence Fishburne and Common, John... What the hell is his name? Not John Lovitz. That's a completely different character. Anyways, it looks awesome. He's got a bigger, badder dog. He tears up the Mustang, which was a big deal in the first one. And this time they blow up his house. The house is pretty cool. And it looked like he was trying to get out of the game with putting everything back into the concrete. After they killed this dog in the first one. I know, spoilers. If you're watching a John Wick 2 trailer reaction, you know what happened in the first one, so no surprise. And it's in the trailer, goddammit. So you see him banging the concrete and opening up that big chest with all the gold coins and all of his guns and stuff. And then this one, he's putting it all back. So he's done, right? He's completely out of the game. And then they decide that he's not out of the game. Okay, everybody else decides he's not out of the game, and they send everybody after him. And so, consequences from the first one, which is what should happen. You go on that kind of killing spree and kill that kind of boss and his kid, then you're going to have consequences on what happens. So, looks like it could be fun. It's very typical John Wick. Lots of action, lots of shooting, lots of hand-to-hand combat with guns. And the scene, when is that Rome he's in the scene? And he's talking to the guy who was running the Continental, and they're talking, and everybody in the plaza freezes and stops moving. That's a really cool shot. Like, who really has the control here? Like, who you think you have a level of control? Watch this. Everybody around me will stop. Not because it's like supernatural or it's the Matrix or it's, you know, I have superpowers. I have just that much clout that I can make everybody stop. And that's just a cool shot. So if that's the level of stuff that's going on, then this should be fun. So what do you guys think? What's your reaction to it? Do you want to see another John Wick 2? You want to see another John Wick Chapter 2? And so let us know. Pop Culture Cult on Facebook, Pop Culture Cult 1 on Instagram, at Pop Culture at underscore wow on Twitter, because Twitter handles are stupid, at Pop underscore Cult 1. And let us know, like the video, share it, and tell us what you think. Until next time, wow, I need a beer. Until next time, good night now.